I have another tip I want to give you, which is something that maybe you haven't seen or tried before. And I promise you this is going to be amazing because you can use it when you edit filler word stuff, right? You know, in Descript, when you remove filler words, you have a few choices as to how to remove the filler words. You can do delete. So it's just going to delete the media. It's going to delete the audio, the video. If you say or it's not going to keep it. Any filler words you use are going to be cut off. Boom, they're gone. However, a lot of people don't like the fact that the removed filler words kind of makes the audio sound a bit, you know, disconnected and the video jumpy and whatever. To do a better filler word removal, I recently started doing the following process. Let me show you on this one. So I'm going to create an unedited version of this episode right here. So I'm going to select both of these files, which is myself and Chris, and I'm going to create a new sequence from that. Okay, so create a sequence. This is it. So I'm going to call this one demo filler words. Okay. So you can see the two tracks in here, unaltered, unchanged. If I scroll through, you see the tracks. All right. Now, if I click done, I have the sequence in here, and I'm going to just right click on that sequence and create a composition, new composition from file. There it is. So now I'm going to go through and let's say I want to remove filler words, right? So if I scroll through, you can see that I've got quite a few. I've got one here. I've got one here. And if I go to Underlord and I say, you know, help me remove filler words, it comes up with a list of 272. I think we're below average for a typical 1 hour episode, but that's not the point. So you can see the options that you have. So if I scroll through, I'm just going to find a place where I say that a lot. Look at this here, right? So I say, again, and so on. So let's analyze this phrase. I'm going to just highlight it so that I don't lose it, right? Okay, here we go, red. So now the options are, like I said, when you remove filler words, you can select, and I'm going to deselect them all, and I'm going to just use us and ums, which are about 90 or so. And these are them. And then I have option to delete them, which is going to just delete everything from the transcript. It's gone. The audio is gone. The video is gone. Let me play this so you can hear what it sounds like now. I hope you can hear the audio. So I wanted to ask you how did you grow your channel? Okay, so I say a couple of times, and if I'm just going to move myself full screen in here to see my mouth movements. So I wanted to ask you how did you? Okay, so I'm definitely doing it, saying the words and moving my mouth, of course. But now here's an option that I like to use recently. I used to do ignore, and ignore will cut the words off, delete the audio and the video, but keep the words in the text, strike through. So you can see what you removed, so you can bring them back. However, a newer way that I do it now is using delete and replace with gap. And that's really good because what this is going to do, it's going to remove the filler words from the text. So you're not going to have it there anymore. It's going to silence the audio when you say those words, but it's going to keep the video. So 99% of the time, if you do this, and you have video, you're never going to know almost that there was a filler word in there. Let me show you what I mean. I'm going to highlight a couple more places where I have filler words now so that we can go and check them out later when they're done, right? So here we go. There's another one. And all of these places where I'm doing red, they have filler words, okay? So I'm just going to highlight them really quickly to see the difference. Okay, here's another one. That's it. All right. We have a bunch, right? I'm going to just say remove all. I'm just going to do a bulk removal. Here we go. Us and ums, right? They're all gone in a minute. You see removing audio. What this is doing, look, they're gone. Yeah, you see the highlights, but the filler words are gone from the text. So this is really cool. And now you see there are no cuts. Like before, if you were removing a filler word in a place, whether by ignore or by deleting it, you were creating a cut in the audio and the video, right? So your video was jumping. If you're moving your head in the middle of that word, It was jumping. But let me close this now because I don't care for it. Watch this. Let me go back to this phrase that I started with, this one. You see the fiddle words are gone. Listen to this. And watch the video, by the way. Let's listen to this one. So I wanted to ask you, how did you grow your channel? Okay. So look at this. There's another one.
I remember the first.
Oh, sorry. This was Chris in here. So I'm just gonna put him side by side because he's missing now. That was his speech. Layers, turn him on. And here we go. I'm just gonna do it like this. Okay, here we go. All right. So watch this.
I remember the first, it was March.
There's nothing there now. There's no filler words. There's nothing. Let's try a few more. Check it out.
Monetization and, you know, whatever.
Yeah. So that's really cool. Let's play a couple more.
Bar a bit because it was getting too crowded, I suppose. Lots of money being paid.
Yep.
So while you would often, I suppose, be
so
more
the
intentional.
The only thing that looks on the video, like if you really know the filler words was there, it looks like you're closing your mouth. So if I say, but now I say it without saying it, I just look like I'm closing my mouth, right? So this is really cool. And I like to use this. And let me show you what happens behind the scenes, because a lot of people don't understand what happens behind the scenes. You remember I did a sequence when I started this. So now the filler words are gone. I don't hear them anymore. I don't see them. But let me show you. Let's suppose that Descript had an alignment issue. So then if you're doing this in bulk and you realize, hey, this removal actually muted another part of the word, of the next word or the previous word or whatever, and I need that audio back. This is what it does. If you go to one of these areas that I highlighted and you right click on it and you say edit sequence, this is what actually happened. Descript separated the audio from the video. So you see now Chris the MP4 is my video and Chris the MP4 here detached audio. This is my audio. And watch what it did to the audio track. It basically deleted that portion from the audio track completely. So it's not lost. I haven't lost my audio. If I say like, oh, it removed the wrong filler word or it removed more than it should have, you can come in here and just drag the edge of this clip and there you go. You bring back your filler word if you want to have it back, right? So that is what this does. It makes a deletion here in the sequence on the audio file only. And I think, and of course, if you delete that, the word is gone too. So you can do this manually too, by the way. If you don't like Descript doing it for you, you just go through the sequence. And when you come across a filler word, all you do is this. After you separate the video from the audio, you go to the range tool and you select that filler word right there. And just delete, press delete or backspace. And there it is, it's gone. So if I play in here.
Because it was getting.
So you can kind of see a little interruption there, depending on how you're attaching your words. If you're connecting your words together, then it may sound a bit funny. So then you may want to put that back. That's your choice. But watch this, this is really cool. So if you're doing edits like this that where you don't really care about, you know, absolutely perfect word endings and all those things. I mean, why did you use filler words in the first place? But I mean, if you did and you want to do a quick job of just getting rid of them and don't hear them and don't disturb your video, this is how you do it. This is a great way that I found. And by the way, I am on my live shows right now. I use a lot of filler words. I don't realize it. By the end of it, I have used like 150. And then when I take these live show recordings and I edit them, and then I cut them up and maybe I put them on YouTube as a separate clip for each portion or whatever, I will do this. And you'll notice that my recordings, not the ones that stay on YouTube, the ones like, if you go to my Underlord playlist, and those clips are actually coming from a longer live show that I did, if you play those, there's going to be zero filler words in there, despite the fact that that was a live presentation. So I hope you appreciate this tip. This is going to be a separate video on my channel, by the way. Now, I'll have to figure out a way to remove filler words, except for the filler words where I'm talking about the filler words. That's confusing.